In this video, you're going to learn how to convert a PDF to a Word document. We are going to use a free online PDF converter, and to find an online conversion tool, we first open our browser. Then we type in PDF to Word, and now we can basically choose between the sites that are shown here. Personally, I always use ilovepdf.com because of the good conversion quality. So I'm going to use that site in this video, and of course you will find the link to the site in the video description below. To now convert the PDF to Word, we simply need to click on Select PDF File, then we need to choose our file, click on Open, and then we click on Convert to Word. Now the PDF file is being uploaded and the PDF converter will generate our Word document. After the online conversion is done, you will see this window, and now you just need to click on Download Word if the document is not automatically downloaded. I already did this process earlier, so now we are going to look at the quality of the conversion. So here we have the Word document, here we have the PDF file. As you can see, the converter did a really good job since all the fonts and the pictures are correct, and also the layout is not changed. I've already tested paid products in the past and their quality was a lot worse than with this free online PDF converter. So that's it, but before you go, please support this channel by hitting the subscribe button, liking the video, and maybe also sharing your feedback in the comments. I see you in the next videos.